In Andhra Pradesh, our Honorable Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, he has taken to the cognizance of all households in the Andhra Pradesh state, sir. Here, we care, we nurture right from the pregnant ladies to the old people, sir. Here, the social welfare schemes, what we are implementing in the state of Andhra Pradesh is one of its kind. So right from the pregnant ladies, sir, we give all kinds of food item which is required for all the pregnant ladies, so that the children who is the baby inside the womb will be very healthy, sir. That kind of food groceries we've been giving, sir. And also we have taken one more flagship program of renovating all the schools. That program is called Nadu Nedu, where we are developing all the schools to the equivalent to the private schools with the corporate level schools, sir. So that we are doing in a very massive way. And today I am very proud to announce here, sir, in every government schools, there are earlier nobody used to come to the government schools, but these days the seats is highest demand. There is no place for the people to get joined in the government schools. In that manner, we've been developing all the infrastructure, sir. And also apart from that, the Honorable Prime Minister and Government of India is supporting in different various schemes, sir. And also apart from that, our Honorable Chief Minister also is there is one more novel scheme. It's called YSR Cheyuta. We are encouraging all self-help groups, that means Dwakra groups, who are above 45 years to 60 years of every women who are there with the BPL card holders. They've been getting 18,750 per annum. So we are doing such novel program so that all women has to be independent, so that they can erect any of their shops or any outlets, so that they can stand by their own without the support of their husbands. That is one novel program which we are implementing in the state of Andhra Pradesh. And every citizen who are getting superannuated and above 60 years of age, they've been getting pension of 2,500 right now. We are giving from the government of Andhra Pradesh, sir. So that anybody in Andhra Pradesh should not be there in the sleep with the empty stomach. That is the whole ideology of the Honorable Chief Minister, sir. In that way, with the blessings of Honorable Prime Minister, and definitely we are going in very successive way in the state of Andhra Pradesh.